This is RainArielle from Greenland Gamers. Welcome back to my Captain Toad Treasure Tracker playthrough. Last time, we did levels until we made it to level 4. And this time, we'll continue doing levels. So let's go! Okay, so we're done with the Mushroom Mesa. And now we're gonna do Double Cherry Palace. Grab this double cherry thing. Whoa. So I'm multiplied into two. This is gonna be an interesting level. Let's get all these coins. Whoa, what's this thing? It gave me a diamond. Let's get all these turnip things. Okay, let's put this toad on this P-switch, and the other toad on the other P-switch. Okay, there. Now, let's go through here. There's a door behind us. Okay, here's a diamond. Let's press this P-switch now. Let's press this P-switch. Okay, just got this other one. Okay, I got three diamonds. Let's bring this toad down. Okay. Let's go up this elevator. Okay, looks like it needs two toads to be able to go up. Okay, so I had to collect 70 coins here. I'll do this again for the 70 coins. I think those are the coins that I missed. I don't think it matters if I get those. Ice diamonds give us coins. No, we don't, okay. We got 60, and the star gives us 10 coins, so we got 70 coins. Okay, now we're gonna do hide and seek with Pixel Toad. Doesn't look like he's on any of these hedges. I guess he's on the lower level. He's in this little room. Oops. Doesn't look like it. Maybe he's in these rooms. Shy Guy Heights.
Ready for
here. this do? Last diamond. Okay, now let's just get the star. Let's just do the hide and seek thing with Pixel Toad, and then we'll move on to the next level. I think I might know where he is. There are two places that I think he is. Thank you. good. I can't keep this. Maybe he's on the place where that blue shy guy is? Maybe we should just skip Pixel Toad for now and get back to it later, because this might take up the whole episode. I'm just gonna go to the next level. Spin Wheel Library. Well, actually, this has been going for a while now, so we'll just do Spin Wheel Library in our next episode. Okay, well, thanks for watching. Next time we'll do Spin Wheel Library, I guess, and other levels. Bye.